Well, look, they use this as the crossing.
Yeah, part of the
this right here, it's part of the sign here. I'm pretty sure I can remember that at mile zero. No, it was the access. Wow. You know, the difference in Capel's Lake in 2 weeks as well. When I was up here with my sister 2 weeks ago, it was completely frozen over still. We can just tell people we're ultralight PCT through hikers. This is so alpine right here, right now. Yep, look at this. Oh, there's people, they're doing the ridge too. Those girls. It might be. This trail on the ridgeline looks clear, as far as you can see. Yeah. But there's a lot of water. That lake is bigger than usual. Yep. Hello. Definitely starting to feel a little bit of a 9,400 feet in elevation here, but it's spectacular. kind of nice to have a peak that's a bit of a walk up though, you know? No tense scramble at the end. It was a rock circle the last time. Yeah, I mean, it's probably this rock right over here. I'm going to go to that one. Got to make it official. There's still a lot of snow on the way up the pyramid. I can really see that from here. Yeah, I'm eating lunch. Okay, well then I'll... Thimble. That's pretty easy right there if you want to do it. Parking area right here.